Hey y'all, it's Trunk Club Day. So if you're new here and you're not familiar with Nordstrom Trunk Club, it's basically like Nordstrom's version of Stitch Fix, Nadine West, all those other styling services. Nordstrom has become one of my favorite because they send some really nice quality brand names that we're all kind of familiar with. And I'm gonna unbox this with y'all and try everything on today and let y'all know what I think about this month's box. If you've never tried Nordstrom Trunk Club before, I am gonna leave my link in my description box below to get $50 off your first box. So you get $50 off anything they send you in the box. And usually there's always something that's less than $50. What I always recommend is whenever you order your first box, add in some underwear, some makeup, something that is under $50 at the end of your checkout. That way, if you don't like anything that they send you, you at least get free underwear or something for free for 50 bucks. So without further ado, I'm gonna open up my trunk and show y'all what they sent me. All right, so whenever you open your box, this is how it looks. Everything is packaged very nicely, as you can see. Okay, how this video is going to work is I'm gonna show you each and everything that they sent me. Then we're gonna try everything on, give you my real and honest opinions, as I always do. And then at the end, we're gonna go ahead, read the prices, and I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm going to keep. Let's jump right in. Okay, now, the thing with these styling boxes is sometimes they send things out of your comfort zone. This would be one of them. These are a pair of overalls. Y'all, I know I'm from Mississippi, but I have never owned a pair of overalls. Interested to see how these are gonna look. Okay, so this is something by the brand Naked Wardrobe. I've never heard of that brand before. I will tell you, I was kind of nervous. Whenever I saw the picture, I didn't know how I would feel about this, but now that I'm looking at this and feeling it, it feels really nice. We'll see how this looks. Very interesting. Oh, I did order some sunglasses. Let me show you what these look like. And I did not realize they came with a case. And this is Quay, Australia. And I guess we'll just go ahead and try these on right now on camera. As you can see, they're brand new. And if I remember right, I think I ordered a black frame. Yes. Okay. All right. Let's see how these look. Ooh, I like these. These are kind of big, you guys. Oh, yes. Do you guys like these? I know like this bug eye look may not be for everybody, but I needed a pair of black frames and I think these are super cute. Oh, yeah. So yeah, Quay, Australia. Yeah, I really like these. I can tell you already I'm going to keep these. And this one, let's see. Okay, this is a top. And this is very, very cute. This is totally something that I would wear. You guys know my style. If you've watched me long enough, you kind of know what my style is. This is just a really cute little black shirt. And it has a really cute cutout in the back. And it has a tie with a bow. And it has a short, kind of like a puffy sleeve. And this is by the brand Open Edit. And I think I purchased something from this brand in my last Trunk Club box. But I think this is a very adorable little shirt. All right, so they did send me these. And I've mentioned this before. I don't like shorts. I'm not a big short wear. These are very cute. And I'll try these on for y'all. But I'm more of like a leggings girl. But these are a cute pair of shorts. And if I remember right, yeah, they're pretty affordable. And let me tell you the brand. These are Zella shorts. So we know those are good quality. Okay, so these are a pair of leggings now, or maybe they're like a kind of like a jogger. They kind of look like more of like a jogger, but they are black and they are ribbed. And the inseam, y'all know I'm short AF, so I'm not really sure if these are going to fit me. They are high rise, so maybe they will. They got pockets, so I'm definitely gonna try those on. They feel very heavyweight. I think they'd be great for the wintertime. It looks like I got a lot of stuff by this Naked Wardrobe company. She sent me this, and it's just like a little white basic crop top. I do have a white crop top, but it's really, it's thrifted, and it's kind of like dingy. I overwash my clothes, okay? And so it just has a lot of wear to it. So I am in the need of another little white crop top. It's definitely a basic I like to keep in my wardrobe. I love a good crop top. We got some more Skims, and I'm really excited to show you what this Skims product is in my last trunk club. And I'll link it above if you haven't seen it. I got several Skims items, and I did end up keeping, I think, one or two of them. Let me show you this. Okay, yes, it feels just as soft as I hoped it would. So this is actually a robe. It's just, it's open front. It does have a tie as well. Oh yeah, this, oh, I'm gonna keep this. And you guys, it has pockets. I didn't know if it was gonna have pockets or not. So they called this a robe, but honestly, you guys, it kind of, I think you could pass this as a cardigan, right? Very, very cute. I'll definitely try this on for y'all, but it feels super soft. I can tell this is gonna be comfortable to wear. They sent me some more underwear, and if you notice, it says you can't send me back if you break the seal, which I totally agree with. I think if you order underwear from your trunk club, if you open it, please keep it. So I do plan on keeping these, so I'll go ahead and open them for you. That way you have a good idea of some of the underwear options that they have. I did order a couple pairs of underwear from my last box, and I was really impressed. This would also be a great thing to get for free if you have never tried the Trunk Club and you want to use my link to sign up. At the very end of your checkout, just go ahead and add in some underwear, and if you hate everything, you at least get the underwear, right? Okay, so this is by True & Co., and it's a three-pack. I wrinkled it all up for a second. Okay, so yeah, these are just a pair of like high-waisted thongs. And I got two pairs in nude, and then I also got a black pair. So I really like these because I do not like underwear lines at all, and these feel super, super comfy. If you're familiar with that fabric, it's really comfortable to wear. So I'm definitely gonna keep these. Okay, I have something that I've never ordered before. I decided to go ahead and order a Nordstrom plush throw. They always have this on the end screen at checkout. I just decided this time to go ahead and throw it in my trunk club just to see what it would look like. I got the blush pink color, and I think this color will go really good. I'm in my living room right now, so I have a blue couch, and then I also have a lot of like greenery. And I think this blush pink will mix right in, add a little pop of color. So yeah, I'm really excited to see how this looks. I'm sure it's soft. Let's just go ahead and open it. Oh my gosh, okay. On a scale of 1 to 10 of softness, I'm gonna give it a 10. So yeah, it's just the Nordstrom Bliss Plush Throw. And it is a good size, y'all. A very, very good size. And I love the fringe. Oh, I really like this, y'all. I'm gonna keep it. Okay, so this is another piece by that Naked Wardrobe company. I guess we're gonna find out if I like that company's clothes or not, because I have a lot to try on by them. This is, again, another basic piece that I think would go great in my wardrobe. I really like neutrals. And I think this is super cute. I think it would look really adorable like under a denim jacket. And I'm also really into the ribbing look. I just love that look. Here's what I'm actually least excited about and probably won't try on. So this is by River Island, and it is a cami. And anyone who watches my channel, you kind of know these are not my colors. I'm not into this, okay? I don't have anything in my wardrobe that this would probably, you know, even work with. I mean, I guess you could also use this as like maybe nightwear. I don't know. I'm not feeling the colors, y'all. What do you think? I don't know. I don't know if I'll try that on. Are these shoes? I can't remember if I ordered shoes or not. Something in a box. I did order shoes. Oh, I forgot I ordered these. Okay, so I love Adidas slides. I have a couple pairs actually. And at the end screen at checkout, they had some. And I do not have any in white. And these are just what I basically wear around the house. Sometimes I go thrifting in them. And yeah, I was really intrigued when I saw these. I think that these are super cute and super, super comfortable. Yeah, I totally forgot that I added these to my trunk club this month. But yeah, I'm for sure gonna keep them. Okay, you guys, let's go ahead and try everything on, give you my real and honest thoughts about everything, and then we'll see how much everything costs. All right, so here is the neutral top. And again, it's just a basic, but I think it's really, really cute. So here are those ribbed, kind of like jogger style. I thought they were gonna be too long on me, but as you can see, they kind of that jogger look, so you can just kind of scrunch them up at the bottom. I will tell you, these are really, really thick. And y'all know I do live on the beach. It does not get very cold here. So I really don't think I can use these. Let's throw on that Skims robe. All right, so here is the robe, and it is really oversized. I think this is an extra small. I got the smallest size that they offered, and you can see there's a lot of fabric. So I think it's really, really comfortable. Let me show you the pockets. You can definitely wear this going down to the mailbox. That's where I'll be wearing mine down to. Super, super cute. Definitely gonna keep it. Now that I have it on, I don't know. What do you guys think? Could I wear this as like a duster? Like a duster cardigan? Or does it look like a robe? Y'all let me know. All right, so here is the white crop top. Again, just a basic, but I do need a basic white crop top because my other one looking a little dingy. Here are the shorts. I don't know, you guys. I don't feel comfortable wearing shorts. I just personally don't think shorts look very attractive on me. I don't know. I've never really been a fan, but they do have a cute pattern. All right, here's the overalls, and to be honest with y'all, these just do not fit me right. It's like too big up here, then it's fitted here, and then it's like super long down here. Two thumbs down for me. I really don't like them. All right, so this last piece here, I love this. I love the V-neck. I love the little peplum kind of detail here. I don't think the sleeves, I don't think they're very attractive. What do you guys think? I feel like they hit me weird. Like maybe they're supposed to hit more like here? I don't know. I don't know what it is. I'm just not feeling these sleeves. I wish that it was like maybe just a tight long sleeve, and then I think it would be really flattering, but I don't know. I don't know. What do you guys think about the sleeves? I think this would bother me. I think it's just not hitting my arms right. I don't know. What do you think? So y'all, I think this is going to be the most I've ever kept from a Nordstrom box ever. I really liked a lot of stuff. So whenever you get your box, they have this little piece of paper, and in it, you'll get a label to pop back on your box and send it back. Remember, if you have never tried Nordstrom, you can use my link down below and get your credit. Let me quickly tell you some of the prices, and I'll kind of pop up the stock photos. So you can just get a good idea of what the pricing is like. And I think you'll be surprised. A lot of this was very affordable. I don't think, let me see, only a couple things were over $50. So a really affordable fix, which I think we can all appreciate. So the Adidas white sandals were $30. The Skims robe was $78. And they said that's in a color pink, but I feel like it's more beige, right? Y'all let me know. The black joggers, the ribbed joggers, $62. Those were just a little too thick. I don't think I'm going to be keeping those. That romper, that black romper, it was too tight. They sent it in a size extra small, and maybe I would need a small for that. It just wouldn't go up like my thigh area. That was $46. The brown crop tank, that was $33. That's a great price. This pink blush throw, that was $40. I'm gonna treat myself and get that. The purple shorts were only $23 by Zella. That's a great price for Zella. The overalls, which I think we're all gonna say was a big like thumbs down, $48. The black top that I'm wearing with the weird sleeves, I love this silhouette here. I don't like these sleeves, it's such a shame. Maybe I should, I don't know. I would say wear a cardigan, but I think this would bunch up. Okay, anyway, this top is $49. I wish I liked the sleeves better. I'm gonna return it. This blue and pink tank that I'm definitely not even gonna try on because it would not match anything. I would not feel pretty in it at all. Wear things that make you feel pretty, y'all. That was $45. I think it was overpriced. The thongs were $36, which is actually a good price because I think last month I paid like $23 just for one thong. And the Quay sunglasses were $65. So I am keeping, let me count. I'm keeping 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm keeping 7 items. This is the most I've ever kept out of any of my fixes. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And remember, my link will be down below if you want to sign up and get $50 off your first box. Thank you everyone who watched the video all the way to the end, and I will see y'all tomorrow for a new fun video. Bye y'all.